Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. You guys can probably hear in the back. I am babysitting right now, my little sister. My dad went to work. Grandma went to the eye doctor with Jamari, and Jeremiah is in school. She always trying to stand up. She thinks she's so grown, guys. She thinks she's so freaking grown. Like, I don't understand it. But, not my glasses, mama. Yeah. So right now I'm babysitting. Later I'm gonna get dressed. You know, get a little cute, run some errands. You know, cause I can drive now. Period. Your girl got her L's, and probably film a video. So, yeah. That's my plans for the day. Like, see what actually works out. But I can drive now, guys. I can go wherever I want. I woke up so happy because I was like, yo, I got my license. Like, I could go wherever I want. I might start doing Uber Eats today because I already signed up for that and they already approved me. So I might start doing Uber Eats. We're going to see. And yeah, I'm just going to take y'all along with me today for my the day after my license plans. But yeah. So that's what I'm doing right now. Girl. Trying to climb up me. So I'll meet y'all a little later when I'm not babysitting. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. So something is in my eye. Alright, guys, so sorry I'm late, but I'm running some errands today because I can drive now, and that's on period poo. So I'm going to Chipotle. I'm with my brother. He wanted to come. I don't know why. He just wanted. He know I don't know how to drive now, so now he want to come with me everywhere. But it's cool. Chipotle. It's about to be litty. Oh, wear a mask. You walking around no mask.
I know where all the masks are.
I'm at Chipotle, and yeah. Smells not good in here. Y'all already know Chipotle line be long, but it's not that bad today. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get a burrito today. I usually get the burrito bowl, but it's looking like burrito.
Hi, can I have a burrito bowl?
No, that's a regular burrito. Sorry. White rice, black and pinto. Chicken. Can I get corn? Light hot sauce. Cheese and sour cream. A little bit of sour cream. Not too much. Yeah. And lettuce. Yeah.
Yes, Grandpa?
And if you know, you know. You know that you asked for a water cup and actually put drink in there. Free 99. Period. Chipotle, Chipotle.
Do not mind the way I'm eating mine.
And this time, I got... on your book, though? This time, I got the Chipotle vinaigrette because I came in the store this time. I'm so happy. If you know, you know. Try the Chipotle vinaigrette, guys. You have to. Yeah, guys. So, we came to visit my dad at work. He had to go run and do something. But I gotta go back home and get something that I forgot. Then I can continue running my errands. So yeah, I'm trying to finish everything before it get dark outside, because I ain't trying to be outside in the dark, okay? I was panicking last night. But yeah, so that's where we at right now. Make sure you guys come to Conyers Nissan and cop you a car. Ask for my dad, ask for Miller. And that's period. But yeah, that's the vibes right now. Jamari's still here. And that's about it. So I'm hit y'all later.
Well, you don't know how to pump gas, bro.
Oh, so this
swear he know everything.
Give me this one.
Look, swear he know everything. Boy, give me this thing.
You don't even got it in.
Ow, get off. You want to take it here. Is it in? Why? I feel like it's not long enough.
Hold it, bro.
Can get you knocked out. Talk on my name, I'm gonna pop out. Slide with the set, I'm gonna hop out.
I'm weak right now. You know, a little under influence. Sis is here. She's here. She's visiting me. She loves me because she's always here visiting me. But yeah, I'm back running my errands. I had to come home. I was over it. Driving, I see why people don't be like driving. Because before I used to say, yo, when I start driving, I'm going to always want to drive. But now I'm driving, I'm like, yeah, I don't want to drive. Like, I be having anxiety. Like, I need to, you know, take a chill pill sometimes. But, let me turn this up. Pause this, because copyright. God. Yeah, we over here chilling right now. You want to set up the hookah? Let's set up the hookah.
Yeah.
Cooling in a bit. Nothing twice, my shooter in a bit. Tank girl, boy. You know that song? Cool it in a bit? Mm-hmm. All right. Where the hookah at? Oh, it's over here. All right, I'm going to hit y'all. I'm going to come right back. Run that back, DJ.
I be swimming all through, you know. I like my shit, y'all. I'm perfect. Hold on. Man, I need a couple K for the walk in. No regular whip, this a foreign. I cannot fuck her if she gon' be stalking. Like sleepy while we never talking.
By the morning, so I'm keeping it on me. She said she don't love nobody. I told her I was
solid.
She said,
hey, told you was gonna be the man. Now, I just spent bricks on shit way back in the 40s. I done lost racks been back in the back of apartments. We don't forgive and forget. We live life as your ass if you close slip. I remember days we was trapping now. Police outside to the back of y'all. Be the crack of dawn.
I could be gone by the morning. So I'm keeping it on me. She said she don't love nobody. I told her I was hard and she said.
And the rims on too deep. When we spin around, it's got too deep. Are we walking up too deep? If I just got the kick, I need a beat. I be riding in her cheeks. When you see me in the hood, I'm a OG. I do respect if you know me. And I know that you see I'm getting bigger. I start getting moody off the liquor. Like the artist, I am, I take a picture. Me and a foreign money dipper. And you know I'm a stalker, call me dip. Stalker, call me dip. Stalker, call me dip. And you know I'm a stalker, call me dip.
Okay, but right now I'm hungry again. I'm about to eat the rest of my burrito, but it's only a little bit, so I'm gonna need more food. So I don't know what to do. I'm starving. I'm gonna hit y'all later. Hey guys, so we doing hookah. I don't know why we doing hookah. We think we in the spots. Like my little setup. Yeah, but we chilling right now. Sitting on my little chair thingy. Yeah, that's about it. I'm hungry. I need to figure out what else I'm about to eat because this little piece of burrito ain't gonna cut it. And I don't know what. Let me call my dad and see what time he's here for.
Hello?
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 What's today? Wednesday? Damn, he get up at 9. We was outside doing TikToks, as y'all seen. And I took some pictures. But I don't know if they worthy yet. We'll see. If you see it on the gram, that means they made the cut. But, yeah. Is weak. Smoke is weak. No smoke, no smoke. Is that shit still on?
You're the only one that know how to set up the hookah.
Exactly. So that means you're supposed to get the speaker. That's your job. Mm-hmm. Everybody got a job here. Mm-hmm. Alicia.
Dang. I got you that. I'm going to shoot at a nigga. I hit a little bit of jazz and I feel it. She likes to talk when she fucks. She a freak. She got a little bit of ass in it too. I'm going to shoot at a nigga. No joke. I'm having sex with me, nigga. I'm Nike. Do it, do it, do it, do it. These go for 30. I'ma shoot at a nigga, no drip. That's me. Bitch over here trying to go to sleep. She like to talk when she fucks. She a freak. She got a little bit of ass in her, too.